Good morning, Manhasset. I'm Megan Amato.
And I'm Henry Keough. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This just in to all the seniors. This year's frolic theme is...
What are you doing?
We would like to apologize for that incredibly inappropriate interruption.
So professional.
NBC would like to formally announce that Dr. Crinkle and Mr. Barry are now hereby banned from all future NBC productions.
Happy April Fools!
To the seniors, we unfortunately don't know the frolic theme, but this is the last week that college admissions are coming out. You have until May 1st to make your choice. My advice, don't sweat it. It's only the next 4 years and then the rest of your life. We here at NBC are keeping our fingers crossed for everyone. Good luck.
Spring Scream was last Friday at Adventureland. Let's take a look at the fun night the underclassmen had.
I'm here at Adventureland, where the freshman and sophomore classes are enjoying exciting rides and entertainment for the second annual Spring Scream event. We got an inside look on how the students are enjoying their evenings.
I'm having a great time with my friends.
I'm having so much fun.
Yeah, I'm having a great time.
The park offers a wide range of roller coasters, including the Turbulence and the Fireball. The Wave Swinger has a beautiful view, while the Twister is a fast-paced ride. And of course, the classic Ferris wheel is a slow and relaxing ride.
So much fun adventuring here at Adventureland. It's a blast.
Right now, I'm having a great time at Adventureland. It's such a great place for so much fun. I just rode the Turbulence coaster, and it was quite a fun time.
Additionally, there's an arcade with tons of fun games like the claw machine. There are also many food and drink options, including french fries, sodas, funnel cakes, fried Oreos, and more.
I'm about to get a cheeseburger and fries. I went on some great rides tonight, and I'm very glad to be here.
Adventureland has something for everyone, making it a great place for a fun time.
Overall, the freshman and sophomore trip to Adventureland was a huge success. The students had a great time riding roller coasters, playing games, and spending time with their friends. It was a great opportunity for the students to let loose and get outside the classroom. On behalf of the freshmen and sophomores, thank you to the advisors for setting up this exciting event. Back to you in the studio.
This Monday, the 8th graders showcased their final projects for their reading of Great Expectations, otherwise known as Cake Day. Let's grab a bite.
Cake Day is here. As part of the Great Expectations unit, 8th graders bake or build cakes that represent symbols from the book. We had a chance to get a taste.
Instead of writing an essay about the book to show the characterization, they create a cake, and then on the cake they have different symbols that showcase elements of the book. They have to choose a theme for it, and then they have to present that to somebody who's going to come in and judge them. They don't know who's going to judge them and grade them on it.
Cake Day is like the final project for when we finish reading Great Expectations. The theme that my group chose was Miss Havisham's Broken Hearts, and we put like moss around it and we made it all like gross because it's just been sitting around her house for like all those years.
Before, she was like flowers blooming because she was so like passionate and happy that she was gonna get married. And the money represents that she had like a luxurious lifestyle before she got married, and the hearts just so that she was like in love.
Wow, those were some beautiful cakes. We're so glad to see the tradition back at Manhasset. Back to the studio.
That's all we have for today. I'm Megan Amato.
And I'm Henry Keough.
Stay classy, Manhasset.
Yoink!